Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophinus and welcome back to The Witcher 3. Lately we've been going through a whole chunk of the main quest and I thought it would be a good time to do a little bit of smaller quests to have a little bit of variation in what we're doing. So today we're going to do a bit of the contracts that I have been keeping to the side. So we're going to be a bit overleveled for this, but I want to show you everything, as I promised, and so I will. So today, and probably the next episode or episodes even, will be mostly Witcher contracts and minor side quests. So, we're going to today also do the Woodland Beast contract. So we'll talk to the Captain of the Guard here at the outpost in Valen. So hello, sir.
Huh? What do you want?
Well, you did post a notice.
Hear about the notice. Got monster trouble?
Trouble? Good one. We're not having trouble. We're up shit fucking creek. Some shaggy fuck knows what sitting in the woods attacking every plough and transport that dares take the high road. We need out of bolts, arrows, rations, all around fucked. Send a patrol out. Looks never came back.
Okay, that does sound bad.
Bring me the fucker's head, and I'll give you gold. As much as the notice says, I'm not gonna haggle. Quartermaster won't budge. But I can throw in a pass that'll get you across the pontar. So, deal?
We already got that pass, but
see what I can do.
This would be the one of the alternatives of getting the pass if you didn't get it through the Bloody Baron. Or via the forger. So we're gonna need to check out that site where the transport was decked. So see you in a second. So as we arrive at the site, we also already hear fearsome growls. So let's see what this is all about. All ghouls, apparently. So they're a bit of more aggressive versions of the ghouls you're familiar with. As long as we use Igni fast, that shouldn't be a problem. So all ghouls have these terrifying spikes on their backs. And usually very nice loot as well. Just gonna take a look at one of these corpses.
Nod. Necrophages fed here. But all the wounds they inflicted are post-mortem.
So after death. So there's a... Doesn't seem to be a beast. A beast wouldn't be stealing chests. The contents of these chests, and either way. Let's check this out.
Either someone stole the cargo after the monster attack, or our monster collects military paraphernalia.
Paraphernalia. That's a nice word. So more corpses, won't be anything new, but there are footprints.
A survivor? Either that or the monster's a humanoid.
And those are big footsteps. So let's follow those. If I would find them, because they just stop over here. Anything else over here? No, that's the old ghoul I killed. Ah, over there.
Look like claw marks, but here... an arrow. Shaft's broken off right at the skin. Something's fishy here. I should follow these tracks.
Yeah, let's. Because it's clear they were attacked by humans. And that's a lot of drowners. I'm gonna try and sneak past those.
Might want to look around some.
Although it seems to be going on further than that. It's always annoying to be dealing with. There we go. And then let's use the last drowner to get our health back up. And there goes the head. Let's loot this place really quickly. There we go. And then let's check out the rest of the footsteps. Because they seem to be barefoot. Okay.
One step more and you'll gain a new hole in your head, Dwan. What do you seek here? Speak!
Dwan is Elven for human. So, need to talk to your commander.
Need to talk to your commander. It's important.
I don't trust you.
Figured as much when I saw your bow aimed at me. Still have me in your sight. And I'm just not prone to doing stupid things. I can assure you of that.
I'll be assured when you hand me your weapons. Come on, your swords. Drop them, and I'll take you to Venosio.
Fine. Lead the way.
Fine. Lead the way.
So these are the Scoia'tael, which is Elven for squirrels, and they're kind of a rebel band of elves and dwarves mostly. So the discriminate race is in here. Hello.
Blackburn. Strange. No monsters trouble us.
Might not trouble you, but the Redanians are convinced something prowls these woods. Hired me to kill it.
Well, they're mistaken. It's not the first time. There's no monster here. Your work is done.
This isn't a game. Men have died.
Soldiers have died. Radovid soldiers, serving the man who torments the Enshay from the Great Sea to the Blue Mountains. Soldiers who joined in massacres, tortured our brothers, raped our sisters. I shan't cry for them. And will not stop attacking.
I can understand that.
We must eat, same as you. So you've a choice. Leave now and forget what you've seen, or die.
Well, witchers are known for their neutrality. I'm gonna stay neutral in this conflict, as I suppose they only attack those soldiers. They're just doing another war, so do as you will.
Do what you will. I'm not about to get involved.
Give him his things, and toss in something for those transports. Wise decisions should be rewarded. Vafail.
She is pretty. So, now we need to return to the guard post captain for my reward that I'll probably not get. But hey, see you there. I could still attack Whoa. Them right now, but I'm gonna try not to. So, back at the outpost.
You're back, finally. Did you get the beast?
Well, no monster in the woods, just Scoia'tael, or no, didn't find anything, in which case I'll probably get nothing. But hey.
No, searched the woods, didn't find a thing. Might have moved on.
That, or you one shite witcher. What are you still doing here? You're not getting any coin. Just a kick in the arse if you're lucky. Get lost.
Okay. So that's fine. One experience point. But I didn't feel like betraying those Scoia'tael just about now. Might have effect on my relationships otherwise. So moving on, there seems to be a quest here, so I'm gonna check it out anyway. Oh, that's the guy. Shady Merchant.
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around.
Oh, and that's the guy that would give you the fake pass. So not interested.
Gotta think it over. So long.
So that's not something we're gonna do. So I'm gonna check out my quest log. Maybe level up first. And with leveling up, I just mean improving my oil skill over there. The oil preparation skill with poison blades. Because we can't increase our slots yet, so I can't use that skill right now. But it might be in the future. So the next Witcher contract is quite a ways off, so I'm gonna warp there.
Enjoy living.
So see you guys in a second. So the next quest brings us back near the Orphans of Crookback Bog, although a bit further into the swamp, because we've received the contract for a certain swamp thing. Okay, picked something up there. Okay, that's a lot of drowners. I'm gonna try and get away with that. Move, move, move. Yeah, we're gonna stay over there. Let's put the sword back. And let's see who we can help over here. Let's love.
Careful, sir. A monster prowls the bog. Enter the mist and you'll never see home again.
Well, we've just bossed about 7 drowners just a few yards away from here, but tell me more.
This monster, tell me more.
Only seen it once myself, and that from afar and past dusk. Thought it were a man at first. Then it turned, and I saw eyes burning like coals and a jaw full of fangs, one next to the other.
Humanoid, nocturnal. First attack. Remember when it happened?
A week passed, near about. It was then Boren vanished. Merrick and Tomil went looking for him, didn't come back either, them two. I were afeared. Now none dare venture into the bog. Camp stands deserted, and the peat there. Master, it's the best sort. Black as pitch and oily. Good for fuel and...
Fascinating, but staying with the topic at hand.
Yeah, I can help for a fee, of course.
Assume you put up the notice in Down Warren.
Aye, twere me. Good to know someone reads them. Paid a scribe 12 eggs to write it up.
I can help for a fee.
Course! Why, even an ox don't pull a plow for free.
True. So how much are you willing to pay?
Afraid
this time I am
ox needs.
Aiming to earn a bit of this.
Exactly.
So we start at 242. I'm gonna go for 290.
That I simply do not have. Would a few crowns less satisfy you?
It might. So let's go to 275. And there we go.
Master, you value your services dear. But so be it. I'll agree to that.
That worked out. So let's go to work.
All right, time I got to work. Where'll I find this monster?
Start south of here, but beware, bad poxy air hangs o'er the marsh. Stings your eyes, claws at your throat, claws so hard ye could choke.
Okay then, that does sound bad. So we need to find out what's killing the people in the fog. Well, we come across a lot of foglets already, so it might be that. But let's go prepare now, shall we? Should be around here somewhere. And if it's a foglet, it shouldn't be that big. What the?
No ordinary foglet. Atomic almost.
Okay, so I can't breathe when I'm inside that stuff. Those drowners are weird. So I don't think the fog from foglets is that poisonous. So this is weird. I'm gonna have to take turns. So the fog comes and goes, apparently.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
Okay. The claw marks were hidden in the rocks.
Tracks masked with magic. This is getting interesting.
Yeah, very interesting, but I don't think foglets can do that.
Different claw marks. Guess a few individuals feed here.
Yeah, we've seen the drowners already. So I think I'm even gonna use the killer whale potion just for this. Or not, because it doesn't seem to be doing much.
Didn't even have time to pull out his weapon. Monster must have been concealed. Surprised him.
Yeah.
Guess I'm dealing with an old foglet, hiding behind an illusion.
So it is a foglet. But a really old one. Beast Bestiary updated. Let's go check it out. Ignis Fatus. The monster haunting the peat bogs of Velen turned out to be an ancient foglet. These are exceptionally long-lived creatures. Some have even dwelt on this earth for over 200 years. Growing stronger and stronger all the while. Blows dealt by foglets of such an age carry so much power, blocking them is out of the question. These foglets possess the ability to move extremely quickly, and not even Erden can slow them down. Furthermore, they can melt completely into the mist, and suddenly rematerialize to strike from behind. Wearing heavy armor or making good use of the coin sign is highly recommended. We can use a moondust bomb and necrophage oil. So, let's equip accordingly. Because I think I have the Moondust Bombs, even the enhanced version of it. I'm gonna switch that with the Dragon's Dream Bomb. And then equip Necrophage Oil, which is the red one. There we go. Equip Quen, eat some bread. And save, of course. And we'll probably be able to use Igni. Navigate the illusions. Not really sure what that means. Oh, there we are. This rock isn't really here. Oh, great. Great. There we go. That's a normal foglet. There goes the first one. That doesn't really bode well now, does it?
Must be the fog.
Yep. They are. Because I might have been overleveled for the Woodland Beast quest, but not for this one, or not so much, at least. Okay. Fade to black. And I lost my Quen shield. Okay. Holy. You're missing some parts, dude. Awakening is good for eliminating the copies. And Igni can take it down rather quickly, apparently. Let it burn, let it burn. And there it goes. So keep your Quent sign up and use Igni to whittle it down. Carabella and a Foglet trophy. Let's cut his damn head off. Oops. There we go. Stab. And let's check out these caves really quickly. See if there is not anything else that's of interest to us. Doesn't really look like it. And then a way outside. And then there's also this side route, which is pretty dark. And I can get outside here as well. Not that it really matters, probably. Different ways of entering this cave. So let's head back to the Leslov, I think was his name, and get our reward. So Leslov, we found your friends, sadly, and we killed the beast.
Any tidings?
Monster's dead. Fog's dispersed.
Ha! Village folk will be content. Give them cause to celebrate. Well, you've earned your reward. Take it, and fare you well.
Hang on a minute.
That was quick.
This is less than we agreed.
Master Witcher, that beast, it kept me from gathering peat. And I'd still my family to feed. But a few crowns left now, and I've yet to buy new tools. Show some mercy. I'll pay ye. I will. Pay ye twice the fee. But in a week's time, once I've made up some of me losses.
Okay, I'm not made of stone. See you in a week.
Fine, so be it. But you remember that I will remember. You won't get out of paying this.
Thank you, Witcher. Thank you kindly, my lord. My little bless ye. May ye be fruitful and...
Get to work. You've only got a week.
Not being too cold there, but hey. Return in a week to collect the Agreedon reward plus interest. So that will be for another time, of course. I might even tease about which contract we'll do next. The next contract will be a bit different. An elusive thief. We need to go to the marketplace, probably in Novigrad, and talk to Sylvester Amello. But of course, that will be for next time. Thank you guys again for watching. And if you liked the video, don't forget to like this video right here on YouTube. And subscribe using that button down at the video. Subscribe. For my channel. So thank you guys again for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.